Crikey, mate. Is that a hidden Tesla? Jesus Christ, it is. Oh, gross. Yeah, it tastes like lightning. Oh my fucking God, are you serious? Again?
Oh, baby, a triple!
Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Cole, and welcome back to another Clash of Clans video. So today for you guys, we are going to be doing P.E.K.K.A. versus P.E.K.K.A. round 2. As you can see in our army camps, we trained up some extra little people to go ahead and make this challenge a little bit more interesting. Also, we're going to be throwing in some spells here today. So as you can see, we are currently cooking up 2 rage spells, 2 heal spells. Let's go ahead and top those off right there. Bam! That looks cute. But yeah, you guys, let's go ahead and get into this. And god damn it, Timmy and Bobby, really? Butt sex right now? It is not time for that. I mean, oh god, so inappropriate. Jesus Christ. Well, I guess we might as well introduce our competitors once again because it is round 2. And if you guys haven't seen round 1, you can go ahead and check it out. It will be linked down below. But with that being said, let's get right into the episode. All right, you guys, so starting this off in the front side, we have Timmy, and he is coming back for vengeance.
Timmy!
And in the top, we have Bobby. And Bobby's just feeling like a boss. I mean, obviously, last time he won the battle, and he's feeling pretty good about himself. So, you feeling good, Bobby?
Fuck my ass!
Okay, Bobby, you little slut. But yeah, you guys, before this one starts, I just want to go over the rules really quick. So let's go ahead and check the camps. As you can see, we have Timmy, Bobby, both of the P.E.K.K.A.s. We have 6 healers on each, and they also both get 1 archer. So this is going to be super intense. Now, also keep in mind that I will be giving each of them 1 rage spell as one heal spell, and they're going to go ahead and see how long they can last. So today, they're going to be taking on Sherbet Tower. So let's go ahead and check it out. All right, things are looking good. So to start things off, I'm going to go ahead and lay down their healers just to make it fair so I don't have to deal with this later. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 for Timmy. And Bobby's going to start on the right side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. 6 healers on each. They are all ready. Okay, this is going to be intense, you guys. So we have, I believe, Bobby over here. And no, God, I'm an idiot. Take that back. Like I was saying, Timmy on this side, Bobby on this side, and yeah, let's get it, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, are you guys ready for this? Let me go ahead and zoom out as far as I can. And okay, we got this. And Bobby, Timmy. Okay, here it goes, you guys. The P.E.K.K.A.s are moving in. Bobby is coming up from the right side. Oh God, Timmy from the left side. We're gonna go ahead and drop down a. Oh my God. No way, we don't have to drop down anything. Bobby is like, oh God, I thought Bobby was going for him. Okay, so we're probably going to go ahead and save our spells until they get towards those air defenses because as right now, they're doing pretty good. Okay, they still have 1 archer each, so they might as well. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Let's drop an archer there, and let's go ahead and drop an archer there. Going to help them take out those wizard towers. Luckily, they are distracting all the defenses, so come on. Come on, Timmy. You want your vengeance. You want this, buddy. This is all you, man. Bobby's like, I will take back the crown. I want it more than anything. I've been training my whole life for this. And okay, let's go ahead and give them a rage spell right about here. And we'll give Bobby one right there too. Okay, now they're moving up. Oh God, they are going. They are furious. They are pissed off. Someone stole their leftover Pop-Tarts and they are not having it. I mean, if someone stole my leftover Pop-Tarts, you know, sometimes when you eat like one Pop-Tart and then you leave like the other one in the wrapper and then you come back the next day and you figure out someone ate it and it just really pisses you off. Oh God. Okay, major damage going down on Bobby in the center. We're going to go ahead and drop down his heal spell. Okay, we already reached 50%. It doesn't really matter, but I mean, as you can see, the air defense are taking out the healers. Oh my God. Timmy is going on to the outside. He's like, ha, suck it, Bobby. You go ahead and take it down those Teslas, and oh my God, all of his healers are almost gone. As you can see over here, Timmy lost all of his healers, but Bobby is, oh my God. Okay. Oh, we have our winners, ladies and gentlemen. So the winner of this one is most definitely going to be Timmy. So Timmy, he is not going down without a fight, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to have a round 3 of this. Oh my God, this is super exciting. Let's go ahead and drop down a heal spell, give him some extra health right there. Teslas are like, God damn it, why won't this guy die? And because he is a freaking boss. So there we go. End of the battle with 64%. But let's go ahead and drop down our heroes, see if we can get some extra percentages now that we know the winner. So let's go ahead and drop down the king and the queen. I did that opposite, but that's okay. We're going to go ahead and activate her special ability. Save her some health. Okay, why are you doing that, queen? Really? You went for the gold swords? The cannon's right there. Oh my god. Stupid cannon. I hate cannon. But yeah, oh, look at that. What a great victory. Let's go ahead and end that on 69%, you guys. So what an awesome battle. That was super intense. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure and smack that like button. And if you want a round 3, let me know down in the comments or suggest some other things like, you know, queen versus king, you know, Valkyrie versus Valkyrie. Whatever you guys want to see, let me know down in the comments and I will be sure to do that. But with that being said, I think that's going to wrap up the episode today, you guys. Like I said earlier, leave a like button. I really appreciate it. I'm currently chilling in Eliminate. So we're going to go ahead and do a live Clan Wars attack with them as soon as we do another war. But yeah, they're big shout out to them. They're a bunch of cutie pies. And yeah, with that being said, you guys have a great night. I'm sorry for the late upload. I actually was watching football earlier. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and resume our normal schedule tomorrow. But with that being said, you guys have a great night, and as always, people, keep on clashing, you guys.